Hi. I wanted to share my perspective on this. I am gay. I am actually married to a man, and I did that because I was terrified of living a homosexual lifestyle because of my upbringing was extremely conservative Catholic, and I knew it was just something that was in charge. But I guess what I want to share with all these callers that are calling in.